guys, welcome back to my channel. My name is Celeste. So in today's video, I'm doing a fashion related video. I've done a similar sort of a video long time back. I'm gonna link the video somewhere on the screen. You can definitely check it out. And also here today, I will be styling office wear, which will include dresses for your internship, your meetings, your interviews, and obviously my favorite, the power dressing. So I hope you find this video useful. And if you do, don't forget to watch it till the end. And also, one more thing, don't forget to follow me on my Instagram. I frequently post a lot of pictures and stories on my Instagram, so do check that out. So yeah, without any blabbering, let's get started.
Ah, those college internships we all have to go through one point or another. So here is a look that you can also wear to college and to workplace. These loose fitted pants give a formal vibe, yet they are extremely comfy to run on errands. Also, the high heels make it a bit more professional, and the jacket gives that very chic vibe. Personally, for me, interviews feel very intimidating, so I basically dress to impress in these cases. What's more appropriate depends on the company and their dress code, so it's always better to be a bit more formal. So here I'm wearing a basic pant with a tucked in shirt, also teaming it up with a blazer and high heels to make it look more professional. More and more companies are ditching their dress code, so for this I'm wearing this muted jumpsuit with my black high heels just to give it a very subtle impression of being professional. Once you join a workplace, you might obviously have to attend a party even if you don't want it. So wear something which you're comfy in, which you can dance if you are someone who likes dancing. So here I have just worn this mid-length skirt with a very subtle slit in the side just to make it look more party appropriate. Also, I've teamed it up with a white crop top and a contrasting pair of heels. These are the wedges. Okay, this is the last outfit and this is my most favorite. This is basically power dressing. You can wear this when you're going for some important meeting where you just want to give a very strong impression. So here I'm wearing a basic pant with a tucked in shirt and I have teamed it up with a red blazer, which gives a very strong vibe. And also I have worn it with red heels just to give that a strong impression. Because red color obviously tends to give a very strong impression and it kind of gives that vibe of you mean business, if you know what I mean. So yeah, I've done that.
So yeah, that's it for the video. I really hope you liked the video. If you did, don't forget to like, share and subscribe. And also don't forget to hit the bell button so that you get notified every time I upload a new video. I'll be back super soon next week. Until then, bye.